Exactly right. There's no intensity that you would see in a
Makinson, brilliant from Makinson, barges through. Now he's a foot race with Craig Hall. Tommy Makinson, take a bow. You will not see a better try if you see one all season. And I'll quote Kev from before, that's why he's the golden boot. Absolutely world class from Tommy Makinson. Takes the ball from first marker, sprints through the Rovers defence. Wow, what a try. Back to back from Saints.
So Tommy, bit of a battle today, but got the 2 points.
Yeah, that's the main thing. We know coming here, it's always a tough one, and it definitely was that today. You know, Hull care threw a lot at us, and you know, credit to them, it was a real tough battle, but to get the 2 points was the main thing.
And a hat trick for you, you must have been delighted with that one.
Yeah, definitely a few nice tries in there. You know, anything to help this team, and yeah, a bit scrappy all round today. I think none of us was at our best, but you know, to come out of them pivotal tries is always nice and help us get the 2 points.
And a couple of weeks ago, you know, you shifted into the centre. Swifty comes in for one game, and he grabs plenty of tries. So you know, nice to be back out there again on the wing to grab those tries.
Yeah, that's my favoured position. You know, I can play quite a few positions, and I was made up for Swifty coming in. You know, he's a great player, and playing alongside him at centre is always nice. And yeah, credit to him. I think our right edge is really starting to fire now, so it's helping us both. And you know, it'd be nice to get on a few more.
You talk about that right edge, Kevin Agama with another hat-trick today. How impressive was he?
Yeah, he was on fire. You know, he set me up for a couple there, and yeah, it's always an enjoyment playing with him. You know, he has Swifty or Riggs in training, and he's always on fire, and he's difficult to defend, so you know, I'm glad I'm not defending.
And like you said, you talked about the battle we had, and defensively, you know, we put in some key tackles at the end, you know, Johnny in particular, and yourself, you know, Kevin Agama again. How important was it to keep it tight in that second half?
Yeah, I think, you know, people like Johnny Lomax, you know, you don't really see what he does until you look back. I think you'll watch that game again on video, and you'll see him make two or three pivotal plays like he does every single game, then it seems to get brushed over. And for me, he's just unbelievable to have on your side, really. And but like a lot of our guys, you know, like your Robes, your Big Al's, I thought Kyle Amo was awesome today, and Jack Ash, when they come on, really lifted us what we needed. So yeah, it's a real pleasure playing with these guys. You know, that's the reason I'm here, and I just love playing for this club.